Hey, I'm Bepper, that is a frozen dinosaur, and you are watching one of my videos. Let's get into it. So today I wanted to do a Q&A, because you know what, I haven't done one in a while. They're usually pretty fun, they're fun to edit, they're just all around good videos, at least in my opinion. But one problem I always encounter when doing Q&As is I don't really get that many unique questions. And I was thinking, maybe it's just because people don't know what to ask me. So I made an Instagram post about it, and I put in the description some things that they could possibly ask me about, in hopes that that would, like, jog their mind of a question they wanted to ask. So with that being said, I think I honestly got some of the best Q&A questions I've ever received today. So let's go ahead and answer some of them. So the first question comes from LPS Lunar Paws, and they ask, how many days will you be at VidCon, and will you be doing any meet and greets? So I am always there for 4 days because that's how long the convention lasts. And last year we did several meet and greets, and the year before that we did meet and greets, so I'm sure that this year will be no exception. We're probably going to be doing meet and greets. I don't have any details on that yet because it's still pretty far away, but I'm almost positive we're going to have some meet and greets. From Vivid.Dreamer, what inspired you to start making videos? I was over my best friend Claw of Life's house, and she started watching this video, and she's like, oh my gosh, Sarah, you have to watch this guy. He's so funny and entertaining. And that was back in 2012. And it was a Julian 2 video. So yeah, Julian 2 is actually what sparked my love for making videos on Animal Jam. I wanted to be just like him. I wanted to make videos for people. I wanted to have fun with it. I remember watching him every single day, and I don't know if I have any OG Julian 2 fans out there, but if so, he had this one den, and it was a volcano den, and had a bunch of gold bricks on the bottom, and the walls were covered with phantoms, and it was like the coolest den ever. That's like one of my fond memories, is that exact den, and I think I've been to that den like once, and it was a privilege. I was so happy I was there. So yeah, I was definitely a Julian 2 fan, and he very much inspired me to make my own channel and go and make videos and get myself out there. From AJ Magenta, how would you consider your relation with other AJ YouTubers? So for one of them, I'm actually related to him. He's my brother, so that's a pari. Honestly, some of my best friends ever are famous jammers, or AJ YouTubers, or bloggers, or whatever. And even if I don't talk to them every single day, or even every single week, or every single month, when we do talk, it's like we click instantly, and it's just awesome. It's so much fun. For example, Snowy Claw, we don't talk a whole lot, but when we do, it's fun, and she's just the kindest person, so sweet, so nice. Here's another one from Vivid.Dreamer. Who are some of your first friends in the Animal Jam community? So my first friend ever was also Apari's first friend ever. He was someone called LR Hunt. I used to say Ire Hunt because it just looks like an uppercase I, but I don't think he's been on like at all recently. He probably quit a long time ago, and his animal isn't loading, so that's a bit weird, but he would always play as this giraffe, and he gave Apari, I remember this so clearly, he gave Apari this little plushie, and it was red or something, and Apari was obsessed with it. He loved it so much. And they became like best friends, even though he was my original like best friend on the game, and I will never forget him. And then I remember my first subscriber ever, and also she became like my AJ sister, was 5Melanie5. I remember advertising my YouTube channel in the middle of Jamaat Township, back when you could still say YouTube because the chat filters weren't that good. And I was just saying, hey, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And nobody was listening except for Melanie. And Melanie was like, I subscribed, I'm your first subscriber ever, and I was so happy. And that was back when I had my YouTube channel, Animal Jam Videos 123. I will never forget those two people. They left such an impression on my life. It's just crazy. Ire Hunt, just, he was my first friend I really ever made on Animal Jam. Like, he was my first friend. I didn't even know about YouTube at the time. And he just showed me such compassion. He showed me about the game. He gave me, like, items and stuff. He just, like, kept me so intrigued in the game. He was, like, why I logged on every day. I want to go and talk to my friend. And then 5Melanie5, she gave me my inspiration to keep making videos. Even though I had no subscribers, I had no reason to keep going. Or it felt like I had no reason to keep going. She made me, because she was like, I'm your subscriber, I'll watch all your videos. She commented on all my videos. I'll never forget her. Ever. The next question comes from KRJ1083. From Salty Little Salad, which ship? Gripari, Greely and Depari, or Grammar, which is Graham and Bepper? Honestly, neither, okay? Because Greely, I ship with myself. I love him, okay? He's He's everything to me. I would never ship him with my brother. My brother would not treat him right. And then grammar, even though I love, you know, grammar, like the English language and stuff like that, I do not like the ship grammar because I do not like Graham. I like myself. I do not like Graham and his weird looking eyebrows, okay? I do not trust them.
What did you do?
I shaved my eyebrows.
Why did you do that?
I don't know.
From Ghost Source, who's your favorite character to play as in Dash Tag? I have several, okay? So the first one that I was really obsessed with was Tiger. Tiger is a little cat that looks like a tiger. And he is actually like the icon of Dash Tag. So he was definitely my first favorite ever. And then my second favorite became Bayo. And he's just a little emo dude and I love him so much. He's still one of my very favorites. And then my next favorite became a dog named Lucky. And I just fell in love with the way this dog looks. He just has this beautiful brown coloration and all of this like March Madness kind of thing going on. He's just like the cutest little dude. And then finally, my newest favorite animal is Chip because he's a little police officer and I have the police car, and when he's in it, he just looks adorable. It's like the cutest thing you've ever seen. From mostly underscore serendipity, do you hope that ostriches come out in game soon? Honestly, no. Do you hope ostriches come out soon?
No.
Do you hope ostriches come out soon?
No.
Do you hope ostriches come out soon?
No.
Can't you say anything else but no?
Try asking again.
Do you hope ostriches come out soon?
No.
From Animal of Wonders, what is the pact? If you don't know what the pact is and you'd really like a deeper explanation as to what it is, please go and watch my last video, which is called This Is What Will Save Animal Jam. I honestly do think this could really do a great thing for the community here. From Twinkle0122, do you love me? Of course I love you, you love my boy, I love you so much, baby. Oh, you so love me, you so beautiful. Sorry, that's how I talk to my dog. I love my dog. Here's a picture of him. He's adorable, isn't he? He's very adorable. Also, just as a side note, it probably took me like 5 minutes to find a perfect photo right there because I love all the pictures of my dog. And when editing this, I will probably hate myself for putting this in just because I know I'll have to choose a picture and I won't want to because they're all adorable. From Ninjago ZaneFan14, will you and the other Jambassadors vlog VidCon 2018? I loved those videos. Actually, I have a pretty detailed answer on this. I have no idea about what the other Jambassadors are doing, especially even my own brother, but I know what I'm doing, and let me tell you. I am going to be doing this thing called Collab Month. It's supposed to be Collab Week, but it's kind of turning into more of Collab Month because there's just so many people I want to do it with. The entire month leading up to VidCon, I am going to be doing collabs. If you don't know what a collab is, it's short for collaboration. It means you do a video with someone else. Anyway, so yeah, I'm going to have a bunch of collabs up before VidCon, and then during VidCon, I'm just going to be posting regular videos such as this one where it's just me, and then after VidCon is when I will edit and post the VidCon vlogs. See, I've realized the past 2 years that it's actually really difficult to get a VidCon vlog up while you're still at VidCon, because you kind of just want to live in the moment. You don't want to spend a ton of time editing while you're there, you just want to enjoy it. And if you do try to edit a video while there, sometimes it doesn't upload and you'll be rushing it because you'll want to get back to the festivities. And so I just think to get a better outcome for like better VidCon vlogs, better quality VidCon vlogs, I'm going to edit them after VidCon, so I'll have a bunch of time to sit down and actually edit them and make them into what I really want them to be, and not just a little rush job because I want to get back to VidCon or I want to sleep or something like that. So yeah, look forward to that. Collab month, the month before VidCon, some regular videos during VidCon, and then after VidCon, I am going to be posting the vlogs that are really going to be high quality this time around. I'm thinking of investing in a vlog camera as opposed to an iPhone camera this time. iPhone cameras are fine, they're great and all, but I never know where to look, and then that just results in me looking awkward the entire time because I keep looking at the camera and then looking away and then looking at myself and like the reflection and stuff. It's not a good time. So I'm thinking of just investing in a vlog camera this time around. That'll also give me higher quality, even though the iPhone really does give high quality already. And yeah, I'm just really excited for this year. It's going to be great. Some people I'm going to be doing collab month with include my brother Apari, Wisteria Moon, Snowy Claw, and probably every single other Jambassador, though I have yet to confirm that with them. Some other AJ YouTubers you may know that aren't Jambassadors, such as Sinnoh and Cheerios and Love With Songs. So yeah, I'm just really excited, and the point of all those collabs is kind of just get you hyped up for VidCon, because that's just gonna be really exciting, isn't it? Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Good bye. Ooh,